Why is it important that children get a school in every village and get education in every village?
Because they have many dreams and they want to success them.
I have not thought of anything.
When I grow up, I want to become a software engineer.
I would like to become a doctor. Because in our village, there are no doctors and no one can help the poor people.
Sir, I wanted to become a scientist. I wanted to create a hammer like Thor in Avenger.
I want to give everybody solar energy so they don't get angry and do their work happily.
I want to come back to this village and research about the village and whatever help I from Haji Public needs from me, I will afford it and give them.
He did not go out. Now he went out.
Yeah, one minute.
Come on,
पहले ज़माने में वो ये लोग खेती बाड़ी ज़मींदारी का काम करते थे तो अभी क्लाइमेट चेंज की वजह से आपको पता है कि पानी की भी कमी है बारिशें भी वक्त पर नहीं होती हैं इसलिए अब ये काम भी ठप हो गया है इससे भी कोई मदद नहीं होता है इसलिए लोग बहुत दूर दूर तक भागते हैं जहां कहीं भी पहुंच सकते हैं पैसे के लिए जाते हैं
विद द मिलिटेंसी अराउंड फॉर 20-25 ईयर्स The one generation totally was cut off from the education even at the lowest level.
How long does it take for you to come from Kashmir?
1 hour 30 minutes.
We take 2 hours from here to Zala.
It is not only book reading and passing the exam system in our school. All-round development of a child, all-round teaching in the school.
Here we play every day, we have fun there. Every time we have to read.
And I really like this school, this is like my home.
Should be able to tell them that practically how it works. Only book reading and writing will never help them. That is just rote learning, and that will not help them.
अब अगर वो टीवी देखें और कुछ देखें इससे लैपटॉप देखें तो उनके लिए ज़्यादा बेहतर है वो.
Whatever we have not seen in our village, we can see it and we can understand how it works.
Then came the second part, education. Only the daytime education, because there is no electricity, there are low 80%, 70% electric cuts. In winter, when there is heavy snowfall, there is no electricity at all.
यहाँ देसी लकड़ी जला के बच्चों को पढ़ना पड़ता था, जिससे उनका धुआं वगैरह सब कुछ नाक के रास्ते, कानों के रास्ते, मुंह के रास्ते अंदर चला जाता था, इन्फेक्शन होता था, बीमारी हो जाती थी।
अगर महीने में 15 दिन उसको वो पढ़ने के लिए मशाल जलाना पड़ता था तो बाद में स्कूल के लिए 10 दिन बचते थे 15-20 दिन वो अस्पताल में होना था बच्चे क्योंकि वो बीमार हो जाता था
इफ टीचर्स हैव टू शो अस एनीथिंग व्हिच विल हेल्प अस इन एग्जाम इट कांट हैपन
सर वी हैव टू गो सो क्लोज टू द कैंडल एंड द लैंप दैट वी डोंट नो एनीथिंग अबाउट दैट देन वी हैव टू गो डीप इन दैट एंड पुट आवर आईज ओनली इन द बुक्स दैट इज व्हाई
When we study, we should like this.
For that, we feel very bad, but we cannot do anything about it.
I
thinking they should give that soap light here and 24 hours so we can study.
One main motivation that I see, which is a very clear difference between cities and locations like this, is the way the community gets along. It's the entire community wants to work together. They see the need of these equipments or the sustainable energy. They see that if something like this comes up, the entire community, the entire village will get benefited. So everybody gets to work together. They are all working towards a better future.
We saw the video of it, like the sunlight falls on it and it grows and how it makes its own food.
When there is some test or exam or we have tried the answer and we firstly get the picture in our mind and we tell the teacher the answer.
And I can understand where it, what happening where, and I can get many ideas about other places.
और जब से सोलर आए तो सोलर के ज़रिए से बहुत अच्छी तरह से तालीम हासिल कर लें बच्चे. शाम को अगर बिजली आएगी भी नहीं तो कोई टेंशन नहीं, आराम के साथ बच्चे बैठकर अपने बैग के सामने लाइट जला के तो सोलर के ज़रिए पढ़ सकते हैं.
ड्रीमिंग ऑफ एडवेंचर वन डे थिंकिंग अबाउट द वर्क ऑफ बाइल. I felt asleep and dreamt all the while. In my dream, I sprinted for a mile. I sailed down the Amazon and rafted down the Nile. The sun shone brightly and the clouds parted. Out of nowhere, some sort of music had started. This music gave me endless pleasure. It felt as if I had received a treasure.
We cannot explain it what kind of opportunity we have got in this school. I am in this village only, Breswana, and we have got it just here in front of our eyes.